Back in the time before my Keenan ruined watching the Canucks for me, when he traded away Trevor Linden after letting Messier have the captaincy. I used to like to watch Gino Odjick play the enforcer role.
And Odjick is loose!
Didn't have as much talent as some, but he sure played with an awful lot of soul. Now you can go ahead and be a jerk and you can call him a goon, but he fought like a kid in the schoolyard. He was trying to make the bullies leave his little brother alone. There was a reason people always shouted his name. They recognized the emotions playing across his face. They recognized those feelings, knew they'd often felt the same. It's a determined look that says, I'm just fighting, stay in the game. 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 Us Canadians, we like to believe that we're so polite and nice, more like the Romans that we know, and we like to see a little blood on the ice. But the armchair shadows and the TV clowns, they don't pay the butcher's bill. It falls to people like Gino to go out and bleed for the national spectacle. But he wouldn't let himself become another casualty. He took your worst impulses and he turned them around to lead a life of leadership and dignity. And there was a reason the people always shouted his name. They recognized the emotions playing across his face. They recognized a feeling, knew they'd often felt the same. It's a determined look that says, I'm just fighting, stay in the game. 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 Fighting to keep the love of our spouses. Fighting to keep the banks from taking our houses. Fighting to keep the respect of our children. Making a living, not making a killing. Oh, let's go. First Nations leader Gino Odjick met with the Pope, it's true. Pope apologized for the church's role in Canada's residential school. I wonder, was he tempted to grab him by the jersey and pop him a few? But Gino forgave him, said it's time to work together to build anew. Now he owns and runs the golf course out on the Musqueam, leading young people with a strong example. That is what he's always done. And there was a reason the people always shouted his name. They recognized the emotions playing across his face. They recognize those feelings, knew they'd often felt the same. It's a determined look that says, I'm just fighting to stay in the game. I'm just fighting to stay in the game. I'm just fighting to stay in the game.
Right after I got beat up by Crowder, and they brought Gino Odjick up. And Gino fought him two times in the same game. I never saw another game for the Canucks.